On this episode of In Char's Kitchen, I'm whipping up two delicious and doable recipes using a store-bought rotisserie chicken, chicken soft tacos with a pineapple salsa, and curried chicken salad with prunes. You can go to yourtv.tv for more show information.